on. I think as a swimmer, I've been used to the early mornings and a lot of training since I was young. So yeah, for me, I do 10 swimming sessions a week. They roughly range from 2 to 2.5 hours. So I can be in the water for around 25 hours a week. And then on top of that, we have 3 gym sessions for about an hour to an hour and a half. So it can be up to 5 hours in the gym. And then on top of that, obviously you have all your physio appointments, nutrition and Pilates and all kinds of other stuff. So it's not just the swimming aspect of things. It's kind of making sure that you work on the whole as an athlete as well. And obviously working with psychologists as well to make sure that you just you're not just looking after the physical side, but the mental side of it as well. So it can be really full on and, yeah, I am tired a lot of the time, but I love it, and I think it's an incredible sport, and I feel very lucky to be doing something that I love every day.